I think definitely the human and AI is so different. I will give you an example. The first one, I think the AI don't have the deserve. Because human always have the deserve. We love to explore. We love to know more and more. We love to get the new thing, get to know many things. That is make the human different from the AI because the AI learn from the human knowledge and cannot create a new thing. They don't have the deserve to know anything else right now. Next, the AI cannot have the interaction or to create relationship as a human being. I think many people know human is the society living. We need a relationship with other person. We need love. We have the feeling, but the AI don't have it. I think it's really important for the future of the humanity to be kinder, to be have the relationship with other person. The last one, I think, is about life. It's the meaning of life. Human created AI for help the people, for help the human living easier. But it's not the meaning of the life. Human always find the meaning of life, but the AI not. I think it's very important that make the human be human. I think from my evidence, it might make you it might inspire you to think about what different of the human and AI and what is the skill or the way of life that the human will go to the future. I think it's really important to build the human and the AI work together, heal together, to find the meaning of life.
I believe that AI will pretty much be able to do anything that humans will be able to do. What it won't be able to do is direct its own actions right now. Right now, it exists as a wonderful tool where people can actually create art with it. I saw a video once of this man who had a string attached to the top of the ceiling. On it, he had a bunch of cans of paint, and he plugged little holes inside of them. Now, he was using centrifugal force to push this paint bucket in different directions to create art with the strings of paint that was made by some of the perfect shapes and circles almost. Now, if AI, a team of people, staff, robots, all these kinds of different tools or help can help this artist build what he's building, I'm not sure if it's a limitation or if it's an enhancement there. When I think of writing, I think that for websites, I should not use AI tools to copy and paste articles and blogs because it will be the same as pretty much everything else that is generated. Therefore, I think that from all of the notifications I've seen in my email inbox of likes on WordPress of my poetry, people like it when they read or see something that's human made. And that's a filter that each artist or each person will have to apply as they're making what they need to.